Yeah. 25 horsepower twist air rotary air compressor. We ran 460 or 230 volts.